morning, gamers! Welcome to Xbox Beyond the Box. I'm your host, Dragon Dust. Today we are talking Ghost Recon Wildlands. It's free-to-play weekend with Microsoft. You know, the makers of Xbox One, Xbox One S, and Xbox One X. Hell yeah! Now, Ghost Recon Wildlands is a third-person, open-world military shooter in which you've got to take down a drug cartel in a foreign land. Now, the vehicles are no exception to this game. You can take whatever you want. Make the mission work however you want. Create a character was actually pretty decent. I enjoyed doing the create a character. Your teammates are really useful, provided that you know how to give them instructions. If you don't give them instructions, they're as worthless as a bucket full of shit, people. They're as worthless as Donald Trump running the White House. They're as worthless as a brick for toilet paper. Now, with that being said, vehicles, great. I loved using the dirt bike. You can take that damn thing just about anywhere. It'll just about climb a damn tree. Other vehicles, you know, if you find a van, kind of rough. Four-wheel drive vehicles, great for open-world terrain. The helicopters were great. The airplane was a little bit difficult. I will admit that. Control scheme way off the mark there. You shouldn't have one thumbstick running the entire plane. Something that this company needs to really think about. Also, little spoiler alert. You can find the thing that unlocks a Splinter Cell outfit, which was just kick-ass. I'm not going to show it to you. Definitely want to play this game. Now, if you haven't downloaded this game for the weekend, what the hell are you waiting for? It's free-to-play weekend. There's no excuse not to run over, download this game, and at least give it a try. Oh, by the way, the picture you're seeing here, that's the drone camera. You can line up people. They light up. You order your men. Take them down. They take them down no problem. Hell, that is a great feature for any game. Now, did I find anything, you know, really bad about it? No, I really didn't. I love the open world play. I'm still playing this game. It's definitely one I want to own. So, what am I going to give this game as far as a star rating? Well, the airplane was a little difficult. So, I got to duck a half a star right there. Other than that, I would say 4.5 stars out of 5 ain't half bad. I mean, hell, that's a better rating than what the president's getting right now. So, should you play this game? Hell yeah, it's a great game. You know, whether you like playing as a male or female character, it's all there. I personally played as a female character and found it was just great. They did a great job designing the female character, unlike the WWE 2K series, which just kind of leaves the females off to the side. So, people, go out. You shouldn't have no excuse at all to take time to download this game. It's free to play weekend. And trust me, after you play it, you're going to be as addicted to it as I was. And with that being said, I'm your host, Dragon Dust, with Xbox Beyond the Box. If you like the video, give us a like there. And if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel. It really helps us out, and we really appreciate it. Hey, we love you, and we're out of here.